offer and compromise is when you go to the IRS and say, look, I know I owe you X amount of money, but I can only afford to pay you Y. So basically, it's a procedure. There are a couple of forms you fill out which show A, what your assets are, B, what your income is. And then there's a formula the IRS applies. If you know how to use that formula, you can use it to your advantage to get a better settlement with the IRS.